right here on her front lawn after meeting with the mayor inside her home for about an hour. Attorney Steve Silverman made the announcement that this afternoon he will make an announcement about the future intentions of the mayor.
Schedule a press conference tomorrow afternoon, and at that time, I will be in a position to tell you what her intentions are. I will be in a position to tell you what her intentions are moving forward. Thank you.
He says it will come from his law offices on North Charles Street downtown, and that will be later on this afternoon. So far, the mayor remains here at his home. You might remember last week, Steve Silverman said that he wouldn't make any announcements about her future plans until she was more lucid. Apparently, that's the case now. An announcement will be coming this afternoon about the future of Mayor Pugh. Also here yesterday, after he drove away and left the mayor's house, a number of her associates and neighbors had a vigil here on the front lawn, right in front of her front door. They all held their hands together and prayed, showing support for the mayor, some saying they're very concerned about the mayor's well-being. This all going on here in her Ashburton neighborhood at the corner of Elmont and Dorchester, again, where she has been holed up for the better part of the last 5 weeks since announcing her self-imposed exile, her indefinite leave of absence as mayor from Baltimore during the scandal, the Healthy Holly book scandal.